Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is non-renewable resources. So let's get started. Non-renewable resources are substances that cannot be replaced at a rate equal to or faster than they are consumed. Fossil fuels like coal, oil, and natural gas are examples of non-renewable resources. These resources take millions of years to form and are finite in quantity. Once extracted and used, they cannot be easily replenished. Over-reliance on non-renewable resources contributes to environmental issues such as pollution and climate change. Non-renewable energy sources are a major part of global energy production. Thank you. Extracting non-renewable resources can have adverse effects on ecosystems and biodiversity. Conservation and sustainable practices are essential to mitigate the depletion of non-renewable resources. As these resources diminish, there is a growing emphasis on transitioning to renewable and cleaner energy alternatives. Balancing our use of non-renewable resources is crucial for a sustainable future.
Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.